And we are just 3 days away from this year's Red-White Spring game. And although the game is officially sold out, there are still tickets available on the secondary market. But will it cost you a pretty penny for a seat to the game? Phil Bergman has more.
72 hours out from the spring game, and excitement is high heading into year two of the Frost era.
I've noticed that there's a lot of early signees that we can check out, you know, and just to see how much they improved from last spring game to now.
Robin Allen bought his tickets for the standard $10 a pop. On sites such as StubHub, tickets are as low as $11 and selling for an average of $41. With 1,200 tickets available on this site alone, there seems to be plenty to purchase ahead of game day.
It's probably more of a buyer's market at this point because you're dealing, you know, you can buy tickets right now for practically what face value was on them.
Currently, the company's lowest ticket is $15. It's priciest for the glorified practice, $158.
Believe it or not, in Nebraska, they'll often pay even more than that.
Unlike StubHub, at Ticket Express, the company determines the selling price. Friedman says the company's dropped prices over the last few weeks.
We have lowered many of our prices fairly consistently as we continue to eye what the demand is and what the weather's doing.
With the blizzard hitting western Nebraska, sellers think fans are waiting to buy or considering to sell until they see how bad the roads are.
I think it is for people that are in the mid-central portion of our state to the west portion as they wait to see what they're going to deal with.
One factor in the drop of ticket prices is something fans had no control over. You can look at the start of the Nebraska floods as the date that ticket prices for the spring game started to decline.
Their original plans were to attend the game, and now that they're dealing with flood issues or have lost their homes or a variety of other things, you know, that's changed some people's ability to go or not go.
And go they likely will. Over the last 10 years, the spring game's seen an upward trend. The last 2 years are in the top three all-time in spring game attendance, and it looks likely this year's game will be a top three attended spring game.
I have no doubt that Nebraska will once again, as they always do, pack that stadium.
We're just excited for, you know, for the game and go Big Red.
Reporting in Omaha, Phil Bergman, 3 News Now.
Friedman says the 50-degree weather in Lincoln should be popular with the football fans. She says start time can affect ticket prices as well. The 1 p.m. kickoff does better for sellers than an 11 a.m. start does.